Hi, I'm Phil Larder, and welcome to my DVD. The aim of the defence is to go forward, exert pressure, force error, and win possession of the ball. To do this successfully, the defence must be proactive and not reactive. As soon as possible, we want every individual player in the defensive line in their specific position doing their job to develop the fundamental basic skills of every player in your team is an important aspect of coaching.